Oh my god.
Udah ngeri sih. Ya Yuragi ketahuan dong tepe.
Nikmat nih bos, senglong dol.
Aduh, ketik aja udah senglong. Udah sampai geget tuh dia.
Satu ketangkep. Hello. Ngetiknya udah enggak bener tuh orang, ketahuan dari treannya. Overgrowth kamu manis kok begini, oge. Kok begini kamu?
Gak ada buyback
Taiga. Dieback dia.
Ya bisa enggak ada buyback. Taiga yang ada, sorry.
Kok begini kamu, Nek? Nah.
Rasan sih, dapet sih ini udah sih. Ini si anjing. Oke, ini gua menang sih ini.
Ini gua menang sih ini. Gila-gila, oge sih bisa enggak jelas begitu loh. Sumpah.
Iya, ini move-nya sangat-sangat dipertanyakan. Dua supportnya masih halang healing. Bukan division mereka. Sedangkan core-nya lagi ngerapihin lane tadi. Lane bawah ke push karena udah mega creep juga kan di lane bawah.
Gila sih. Aduh coy, NGX nih bos, senglong dol.
Senglong dol. Gila. Ketiknya sampai geter gini banget tangannya.
Geter gitu. Tangannya tremor gitu kan.
Ini serius kita menang. Ya gitu kan. Serius kita menang. Kita mimpi kan.
Itu fans NGX juga udah ada yang tidur itu sebenarnya tuh. Dibangunin.
Bangun lagi dia.
Boong lu, boong lu. Seriusan lu, telekinesis. Gebukin, primal roar no jutsu. Masih digebukin sama sniper, ada halberd. Nya gak sempet dia BKB. Nya belakangan coy.
Oh, gila sih.
Gimana nyamarnya udah nabrak Trean yang gak punya overgrowth. Mar masih bisa illuminate, Cookie nyelamatin dia. Tapi baraknya udah kebuka lebar sekarang. Bisa digebukin harusnya sama Amar dan kawan-kawan. Penuh lagi tuh NP. Hurricane Pike keluar. Ntar dulu kok Yuraginya low banget pak. Tiba-tiba anjir. Damage-nya gede banget. Sumail, Mortimer Stis keluar. Jelger gak bunuh siapa-siapa juga.
Ada damage.
Menang sih NGX.
Ini Stampera bener-bener gak main sih.
NGX menang lawan OG nih. Amar ketika apa, gue penasaran banget sumpah. Amar yang diwawancara ini yakin banget gue.
Drop mantle.
Drop mantle kayak lu.
Udah asal piras juga di Amar.
Wih, dia dodge step itu dive bomb-nya.
Artezi. Artezi dia. Wah, di dodge.
Keren. DM maju ke depan, primal roar-nya ke NP coy. Bisa digebukin, damage-nya enggak ada. Ih, ada soul rip, holy locket, ada illuminate juga. Bolanya enggak hancur, creep-nya aja yang dipukulin. Creep-nya doang yang mati, mega creep. This is it. NGX. Woo!
King Amar. Apa kamu King Amar?
Gila coy. Wah, udah pada pesan grab car anjir, fans-fans NGX. Ninggalin fans-fansnya tim Secret sama fansnya Fnatic. Gila coy. Tiba-tiba orderan GrabCar di depan gua jadi banyak banget ini.
Banyak yang di cancel maksudnya.
NGX yang Mar. Gak ada damage.
Udah salt quiras dia tebel banget.
Iya.
Udah ada red juga kan di Kuroki. Wah udah gua bilang nih. Ada red pack, ada Will O' Whips, ada Undying Tombstone. Ini udah susah banget sih nge-deal damage Paren dari OG.
NGX nih bos, gak ada damage Yuragi. Senglong dol. Oh, King Sumail guys, King Sumail. Sumail Hasan, the king.
Ini kan arah gak
ditutup sumpah. Orang gue sih. Healnya gede banget bro, sumpah healnya gede banget. Nah, lagi mukanya tuh agak pucat dikit tuh. Nah kan, pucat nih. Ayo lo gimana lo? Kena song begini, lihat mukanya kiri bawah tuh. BKB, kukinya ke depan. Ada four staff, cabut dulu. Mau dikelarin, Mar. Mana mentalnya? Treannya di overgrowth gak? Gak punya overgrowth, treannya. Jadi peluru hidup. Ruby, Clotus Orb, ketarik. Yuragi udah gak punya BKB, dia gak punya apapun. Yuraginya bahaya banget di sini. Pak, Yuragi dikejerin, dia gak bisa kabur. Dia gak bisa force up lagi, Yuragi down. Gak ada buyback, this is it, the win. Dan GG Kobe OG NGX kemenangan pertama coy.
Amar gak ngetik. Amar gak ngetik. Luar. Ah, udah lemah, Hammer udah lemah. Ya, gigi doang kocak.
Kocak.
Kocak lu ya, Hammer.
Menang gak ngetik sih Hammer, ya kocak.
Gila, gila Hammer.
Ya. Kirain bakal ngetik lu.
Mantel gak ada, ngetik juga tadi di tengah-tengah game kan. Kurang nih, Hammer udah kurang nih.
Udah cuma, kurang nih.
Iya, ini yeah. King. Sesuai prediksi gue sih.
Iya, yeah. Ngelihat prediksi lu ya. Benar-benar. Tolong bentuk tim All Star Western Europe. Kini agak sebutu lawan yang sepadan. Iya. Itu lawan yang sepadan. Yang sepadan ITB tuh bang. ITB sama ITB juga kalah 2-0 kemarin.
Unpam.
Unpam dah. Unpam plus Jikroy. NGX nih bos. Mana yang katanya juara dunia ISF kemarin. Nah. Lagi ditantang semua orang nih kan ya. Menang sekali nantangnya satu dunia. Benar-benar loh. 1-4 lu, bukan 4-1 mas, 1-4 mas ya. Bukan hanya fans Liquid yang merasa kedinginan, di gua juga dingin. Nah, pucuk ya, Liquid dipucuk ya.
Nah, boleh sih, tiket-tiketnya kalian refund dulu guys.
Iya.
Karena NGX-nya udah kembali ke jalan yang benar. Jadi tiketnya harap kalian refund.
Iya, kalah-kalah aja katanya. Iya, menang NGX, gue gak bilang OG, gue gak ngebelain OG, NGX menang.
Yuk.
Selamat,
intinya selamat. Bilang. Orang dari tadi kita ngedukung NGX kan buat menang ya?
Cuman gila, ingat, man. Ingat nih, 1-4 mas. Ya. Bisa, nih kalau ke divisi 2 sih NGX capek-capekin gue aja nih, nge-cover divisi 2 juga nanti. Seven Sigma sejak lahir bang, iya.
Iya,
betul. Iya, selamat guys, selamat.
Seneng banget lah orang-orang
ini.
Di gua udah mulai, ini gemuruh di gua sih, gua gak lagi
kebayang. Parah
coy. Tadi pedang, suaranya
gemar. Bisa runtuh itu gua tuh. Bisa runtuh tuh. Gokil.
Mulai ada debu-debu dari retakan tuh.
Sini Al Nasser katanya, Al Nasser dipanggil juga bro. Gila lu. Like-nya dulu dong manis, tahu nih like-nya dulu dong pak. Gila, 5.000 orang tuh masih nungguin interview tuh. Hah? Masih nungguin nih interview nih. Ayo pak, tungguin ntar lagi pak. Ada interview. Ntar lagi, nungguin.
Amar dong.
Amar dong. Bisa lah, amar lah.
Resepsionisnya kelabakan, iya. Kelabakan itu resepsionisnya. Iya. Banyak yang pengen keluar hotel, pengen pulang mas. Kan. Badak masa terjadi refund tiket.
Masa tim begini katanya masuk divisi 2. Nah.
Iya ya kali iya. Betul.
Caster enggak muji-muji NGX ini. Lih bener gue muji-muji NGX, Bang. Mana?
Lagi gue jilat, lagi gue jilat
iya, ini. Ngaco lu. Nyari musuh doang lu kerjaannya bener deh. Tak kabur mulu, Bro.
Oh, gue sih mandang sebelah mata NGX. Padahal NGX bukan lawan yang bisa dipandang setengah mata.
Makanya panda apa NGX lawan yang bisa yang tidak usah dipandang padahal
masuk ke guys.
Permisi bro, mau tanya refund tiket masuk gua NGX mana ya? Nah, bisa kan ke resep. Instagram Hotel Grand Goa official. Senglong dul itu boneka apaan gitu ya. Senglong dul.
Terkenal banget tuh Senglong dul.
Senglong dong.
Senglong itu ini yang naga di Dragon Ball.
Senlong.
Oh, salah. Iya
sih. NGX nih bos, mana katanya juara TI sini lawan King dulu coy. Nah. Tundra mana? Bang kalau Ancient disprot NP tinggal dikasih Vision, Shiva's Guard bisa dihit lagi, bisa emang.
Iya.
Iya. Yang mau nonton NGX final TI tahun ini tiketnya udah bisa dipesan.
Gila jelas nih orang ini kayak udah gila gak masuk akal orang-orang
gak
ini
kalian
udah...
gak sekalian ini battle pass nanti dapat berapa ya NGX ya dari battle pass juara TI nah kan ya padahal udah book grand gua sampai TI 12. Oh sekarang TI 12 ya.
Iya
ini dia.
Congratulations on this series win. GH, how are you guys all feeling at the Enigma Galaxy bootcamp?
Hey, good evening everyone.
Kita
long time no see. We're feeling good here. We just went outside, took some fresh air, and I'm here.
Yeah. What was the conversation or what was the mental shift for you guys between the loss in game one and coming back to win game two and three here against OG?
Well, honestly, the first game didn't really pressure us and we felt like we lost ourselves. So we just had to fix what we were missing and improve our, I think, play. Mm-hmm. And that's all we needed.
How do you feel? Hi, by the way, congrats on the win. Usually I go last, but it's fine. How do you feel about Sumail and his performances so far? We are literally doing nothing but praising him almost in every single game that you guys have.
Good evening first, and I feel great. I feel like Sumail has really stepped up. He's an amazing player for me. I like sitting behind him, watching him play. Even in pub games sometimes I like how he outplays almost everyone. He always owns mid lane, so I'm happy about that. But I feel like he's a special type of player.
Okay, thank you for that. And when it comes to your full team's performance, we obviously aren't impressed. I suppose you guys aren't too. Like, you've had a really rough season. Like, how easy is it to pinpoint the problems that you guys are having and to work on them? Like, what do you think is the main reason why you're in the position that you are?
It's hard to pinpoint every single reason right away. We have to play and see. You have to keep in mind that we're a relatively new team, so we have to take it step by step. I would like to say that our support system is really good, especially our coach, captain, and everyone else, including manager and the support staff here. So they're doing a lot of things to help us. And honestly, I believe we just have to focus on our games. As players, we will make it. Like, we will be the difference. So I believe truly it boils down to us playing good. Or playing bad, but I prefer playing good. So.
Congratulations on the win. I wanted to ask a little bit about Amar being in this team. When you guys brought him in, was it with the intention of playing to his strengths as a player, like within his hero pool? You know, you guys have been playing his sort of like offlane heroes from like carry. Or was it with the intent of like he's going to start like that and you guys are going to build to him being more of a normal carry player?
I think one of the most important things whenever you pick up a new player is to play on their strength. So let's say this player shines on certain heroes, on certain roles. I think this is what you need to address. Otherwise, if you try to get the player out of their comfort zone, I think it would make a huge difference and he wouldn't feel comfortable and he wouldn't play as good. So I would believe that we are focusing on his strength as we are on everyone else's strength.
And is he like on at least on the side wanting to sort of diversify his pool and push out? Because obviously we saw his Slark this series that looked really good. Is he like, you know, hyped up to you guys? Like, yeah, we're going to like own, I'm going to get bigger and better. How's his like attitude?
Yeah, I would definitely say he has a good attitude. He's a really hard worker. I see him play a lot of games. And I see his hero pool getting bigger and bigger slowly. So I'm happy with him. I'm happy with him, especially because of his work ethic. It feels like he works a lot and really hard.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right. Hi, GH. Happy to see you. Congrats on the win. So I've got a couple of questions for you. So you talked about your support system. Of course, you guys haven't looked that good in this season. But what is something that, you know, Kuro and Immortal Faith, who's your coach, what are they focusing on? And what have you guys talked about specifically, like over the past, like what, 2 weeks to improve on? Like maybe one or two key aspects?
Well, our support system, which is mostly in-game, when game related, is Kuro and Immortal Faith. They're crafting all the strategies and trying to do everything for us. Mm-hmm. They focus a lot on, I would say, early game, mid game, and everything else, whatever comes in Dota. You know, there's team fights and there's items and there's strategy. So I would say like a huge props to them because they're working overtime to try to make it happen for everyone.
Okay. And then lastly, you've been playing this Naga post 4. I don't see it as much from other teams. And I think it looks very strong. Can you tell me a bit more about the hero?
No. Honestly, I enjoy Naga. I used to play it a lot before. So I just feel like playing it sometimes. We have some good strategies with Naga. I feel like we don't really lose any games with it. We just refrain from picket sometimes. What I like most about the hero is that the illus. I like playing with illusions, micros, and stuff like that. So it makes me feel good. Even though I have to be like extra focused and in the zone, but I enjoy it a lot.
All right, thank you.
Awesome. GH, thank you so much for joining us and congratulations again on this win. It looked like a very much needed win for you guys for the morale as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, GH. Bye.